many question marks. So this guy is, I think, very confused. How many fucking dry peak Thompson want to make? A lot. No, the answer is yes. How many? Yes. So basically, I love to dry peak. I have really good aim.
Hey guys, Tizian Pepper from Big here. Today I'm gonna be reading some mean tweets and let's see how people flame me. Okay, the first message is from Mighty. He says, when is Tizian finally getting the boot? I don't know, I think we will never know. I will never get kicked.
Platform again, HLTV. By SC Reach 6969. All right. Thompson is an absolute shit. He's done with CS playing like a bot, underperforming in main matches, trash. Yeah, that's true. I mean, what can I say? I'm just underperforming. My only goal is to talk and to make the nice decisions. And unfortunately, I'm performing very bad and I'm trash, like a bot. It's nice, man. I like to read this kind of stuff, but I have no opinion on this.
Next one is Winter Tarek on HLTV as well. Don't fucking give up to that bot Keto. Yeah, I don't know. I think I had some really good games with Op. Like, obviously, I'm not as good as Surzon with it, since I'm not in main Op. But I think I have my games and I got a lot of control with the Op, because you can play like different than with rifles. And even though, like I said, as an anchor, you don't always get these fights then. But the space, the area you create for your team within second op and CT is huge. And if you look sometimes on the radar, you would see it as well.
Okay, the next message is from Circumcised, also on HLTV. He says, Tizian needs to turn on his brain, rather sooner than later, thanks. Well, also thank you for the criticism, I really appreciate it. I think I can actually get better from that comment. I hope also that really helped you that you wrote this.
Thompson, what's the purpose of walking main with bomb in a 2v2? Hiding like a fucking bot you are. I guess if you play at this kind of level, you would also hide like this. So thank you for the recommendation that I need to do something like hiding. So I will definitely do that more often in future. You will see me hiding more often.
Free Robs, nice nickname. Wrote on HLTV, so easy, haha. Yeah, man, CS so bad. Keto back to shit after flu game. I don't know. This sounds like typical better rage, like tweet. I don't know. Rage post. I hope you lost a lot of money. And yeah.
Okay, HLTV again. Abteilungsleiter der Liebe 2. He says, there's like three moments this game where I felt like Tizian is playing with no sound. That's actually true. For some reason, all my mates have really good sound, but I don't have good sound. Maybe I got a problem with my ears, but yeah, I guess you're right.
Okay, HLTV again. Ricked CS. I saw this name sometimes, I think. I'm also on the forum sometimes there, so I think I saw the name. Question mark? Oh, no, okay. Doja, many question marks. So this guy is, I think, very confused. How many fucking dry peak Thompson want to make? A lot. No, the answer is yes. How many? Yes. So basically, I love to dry peak. I have really good aim. I had many bots, so you know. No. Yeah, there's nothing else to say. You have the question in the answer. No, the answer in the question. Basically, many times. I love to dry peak and just die stupid so you can play me.
Textra Dantaha wrote on Twitter, no longer support you unless you kick Keto from this team. Hashtag down big, you lose this noobs, hahaha. Yeah, I guess you're not the fan of Big anymore then, since I stayed for a long time already. And I don't think they're sad about it.
Dream Eater on HLTV says, Tizian dog shit, why the fuck is he on his team? On this team? Well, I don't know. I've been playing here for 3 years. I've never got kicked from a single team, so there should be a reason why I'm never getting kicked.
Reddit. people from there are so educated. So let's see how they insult people in a nice way. Reach the sky, Dota noob. About the whole team. Oh yeah. Big is so innovative, they always find different ways to disappoint. Yeah, that's actually true. So basically I sit at the night and I think myself, how can I disappoint all of our fans today? And fortunately, we come up with new stuff, sometimes not planting a bomb, sometimes obviously just dry peeking. And the most important thing is just to also have bad aim, because people always know how to aim. It's the easiest thing to do.
Phil, this was you, behind the camera. He wrote on HLTV, Keto Trash Laka. Also probably, like, he bet against us on some game, probably I destroyed the enemy team, and then he's saying I'm lacking, and when I play bad he bet on us, he's probably saying I'm shit. So nothing new. They need to get more creative, man. Everyone is writing the same.
Okay, now from Twitter. Twitter is nice. Ahmed Gozen 44. Let's see. Full throw, how can you lose your best maps versus T3 team? That's good, London, for sure. How can you lose your best maps? Sometimes you lose, sometimes you learn. We are learners.
The same guy, like before on Twitter, Textra Dantaha, wrote, he's German, warum ziehst du in der wichtigsten Runde ein Messer? Du hast das Streichholz getötet. Wir als Türken hassen dich. Okay, he's not a German guy, but he used like Google Translation from Turkey to German. It was against Navi, against Simple. It was, what map was it? Ah, it was Inferno. I was on like 1-on-3 or something. I killed the first two guys. Then I had no bullets left. And I was really close to him already, and I thought if I pull my knife, because he was so close to me, I will kill him faster than pulling my USP. But it was the wrong decision. And that was Simple, and he knows, just no-scoped me. I mean, if he misses the shot, then I knife him. So, I don't know. Sometimes you make mistakes, that's how it is.
So remember, guys, there's always someone behind the chair watching or reading your tweets, messages, whatever. Don't be rude, have a nice day, greet him, whatever, he has a better feeling, even though he may be fucked up your bet. So, be more calm, wish him a nice day. Wish you a good day, guys.